Hey there, YouTube. South Georgia Hot Wheel here. Just thought I'd make a quick trade video. Hadn't made one of these in a while. I am trying to finish up some older treasure hunt sets. 2002 and 2003 treasure hunts. I'm looking about half of them in both sets. Let me start with what I got to trade. Let me start with older stuff. These are all 2001. This is probably the nicest one I got of 2000. Probably the nicest car in 2001. It's the Corvette. All these have real riders. Pretty nice. It's a 2001 treasure hunt set. Got the Corvette. Super smooth. Got real riders. Split image. Some folks like these, some folks don't. Real riders though. Cool car. And Tantrum. It is also 2004. Did I say 2001? These are all 2004. Sorry about that. Tantrum. GT03, real riders, a Cadillac Sien, am I saying that right? But the real riders, red lines, pretty cool car. And this is a 2010 regular treasure hunt for GTX1. Also have a CJ7 and the new C-Case Rocket Fire. And I have Sam Walton. Just trying to get those cars so we can work out a deal for this. And if you're not really into hunts but you have those, I have these. Pop culture cars, some doubles I have, El Camino, Angler truck, panel truck, Chevelle delivery, GMC panel. A lot of folks like these panels, all these have real riders. Sedan Ford delivery, Ford sedan delivery. Pretty cool. And a 49 Ford F1. Pretty cool. Everybody loves Yogi Berra. But what I'm looking for, kind of give you a list. Might just be easier for me to. Can you see that? I need Hot Wheels treasure hunts from 2002. I need number 1, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, and number 9. Not sure what those cars are. I just know I need them. And then from 2013, I need number 4, number 6, number 7, number 8. I'm sorry, 2003. Number 4, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 10, number 11, and number 12. So that's what I need. Treasure hunts. Trying to complete those sets. I have these things to trade. And I have a couple more things to trade, but I'm looking for some specific on those. Oh, I also have this Star Trek custom Chevy. I didn't show you that one. A lot of folks didn't like these Star Treks, but I have one of those extra. I'm also looking for the new Toyota C-Case Super, the Toyota Corolla, I think is what it is. Got a couple of things for trade. A El Camino short card, 2011 Super, real riders. Last year's C-Case, Camaro special edition, 074 Mustang, or Tundra. So if you're looking for any of those cars and you've got an extra Toyota Corolla, that's really all I'm looking for as far as Supras go. Unless you got any super old Supras that I don't have. But as far as Supras goes, that's what I'm looking for on those. If you got any of those T-Hunts from 2002 and 2003, PM me. If you have my cell phone number, give me a text. I'm looking for them, and we can work out a deal. Thanks for watching.